You know me?
Yeah. I was hoping I'd bump into you, actually. Let me introduce myself. I'm Raheem. I run Sparker, the first post-apocalyptic dating service.
A dating service? I could use a little something-something, if you know what I mean. Tell me.
Oh, I'll gladly explain. Get you up to speed? Okay, I'll admit it. I made you a card already.
Whoa, what?
I created a profile for you.
A profile on a card? What on earth for?
Well, it's my job. The world may have ended and most of our loved ones have turned into bloodthirsty monsters roaming the streets, but that doesn't mean people have stopped being lonely. I mean, shit, that's exactly why they're lonely these days.
You mean to tell me there was a time when people weren't lonely?
Imagine a world where people actually went out to work, shopping, walking their dog, and on top of that, they had dating apps.
Apps?
Okay, never mind. What I'm trying to say is that before the shit hit the fan, we used to socialize. There were parties, you know, when people got together just for the sake of being together. And of course, to get laid. Now, everyone just stays home behind closed doors because, well, meeting new people can result in getting clubbed in the skull for a bucket of water.
So, well, let me get this straight. Your cards help people meet.
Basically, yes. People who want to meet other people come see me. I draw them. I'm pretty good at that. Or at least, that's what I'm told. Then, I put their portrait on a card and display it on my dating board. If someone's interested, they get in touch with me and voila! A romance is born. Not always for very long, but I guess that's something that hasn't changed. But right now, I'm in deep shit. And I desperately need help.
Of course you do.
Some shithead trying to imitate me forged several Sparker cards. They scattered them around town. That's infringement. It's ruining my reputation and disorienting my customers. I need someone to collect these fake cards for me and bring them back. I heard that talentless hack was killed in a dark zone, so he won't be bothering me again. And I managed to find most of the fake cards. But there are two left I couldn't get hold of. Bring them to me, and I'll give you the card I've made for you. Check the map on the wall. I've marked possible locations for the fake cards.
A Sparker card. I know exactly who's looking for this.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. People will always complain. We're alive, and that counts. Good seeing you.
Aha! Now I can get my own Sparker card.
There are rumors about a lost Garden of Eden, found under a glass ceiling somewhere on Oak Mound Street. Thank you.
Settle by the limit.
It's life. What is the sun? If not, the eye of heaven.
Hey, you look happy.
Oh, what is happiness if not a disease of fools?
You lost me on that one.
Wait, you seem like a man of power. Do you wish to possess the world's most powerful weapon?
The world's most powerful weapon? Okay, what is it?
You will see with your own eyes. I will give you its location, and in return, you will give me all your money.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh, what is money compared to such a priceless thing?
It buys me food and drink, keeps me from starving. I can go on.
Fine. 200 and a money-back guarantee. And if you do not value the weapon as I have, I shall return your money. Will you accept my challenge?
Okay, I'm in.
Look for chests hidden on the old overpass overlooking East Horseshoe and the roof of the office building close by. The last one you open will contain the world's most powerful weapon. Search. And you shall find it.
Shit. This won't be easy.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Look at that. And another windmill back in operation. Blockade at the center. You know more people killed themselves than are killed by fire.
Alright, I found your fake cards. Now let me see what you made me look like.
Like the prince you are. Here's your Sparker card. Check it out. Come back here later, if you want to meet the people that liked your Sparker profile.
Is everything all right? I can hear you a mile away.
None of your business!
Sorry about her.
Save your sorry for Theodore. You better find him right now or else.
Monica, maybe this is for the better.
You don't get to tell me what's better. But I'm telling you, you better get Theodore out of there.
Come on. Do you really want that?
You think life is hell on Earth now? You wait and see how I make you feel if Theodore comes to any harm.
Who's Theodore?
Theodore is the most brutal motherfucker in the bazaar. Should be in a PK prison.
Fuck you, Will. He's my boyfriend, not yours.
So then, what happened that might be better this way?
Yeah, tell him, Will.
I couldn't watch. This brute hooking up with my sister and...
Will, Lord Theodore, in a dark zone. And now he'll fucking go and get him out!
Monica, wait. You're a pilgrim, right? That place is soaked with chemicals. Hell, Theodore's probably dead already. You want me dead too? Even if I manage to find him, the asshole will just kill me. Pilgrim, would you get that jerk out of there, please?
Mavic, you just said if he makes it out, he'll kill you.
I have no choice.
Look, there's more. I'm pregnant. I found out this morning. Theo doesn't know yet.
Well, okay. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
He lives in an apartment on Old Shambles Street, about 200 meters north of here. Theodore should be on the first floor. Wait until nighttime. It'll be easier for you. Hopefully he's holed up somewhere away from the biters.
And one more thing. I love Theodore, you know, but he really can be dangerous. Be careful.
Sometimes I can't sleep because of the awful sound the infected outside make.
Wow! I saw that! You put up a hell of a fight right there, Adam.
How dare they close the passage to the center? We are free people!
Inhibitor container nearby.
You come closer, or I'll kill you.
Will and Monica sent me.
fucking will. He better fucking run. I get out of here, and he's dead meat.
Oh, wait, calm down.
Fucking rip his guts out and tie him in a fucking bowl.
Monica's pregnant.
Wait. What?
With your kid.
Wait. Are you telling me that I'm gonna be...
You're gonna be a father.
Well, fuck me! That's fantastic! A goddamn miracle! Why'd you say so at the beginning?
I would have, but you were a little, worked up there at first.
What if there's not only one? Maybe it's twins. Or triplets. What's your name? If it's a boy, I want to name him after you.
Aiden.
Aiden. Aiden Wintuda. Sounds perfect.
Now get out of here. Monica's waiting. And Will, he has an apology for you.
Nah. No apology needed. He was kidding around. Yeah, like guys do. No harm, no foul.
You'll leave him alone?
You kidding me? Hurt my kids, uncle? Now why would I go and do a thing like that? I better go propose to Monica. If we don't get married, people will talk. People could be so cruel, you know?
Thought I was a goner till you showed. Here. Thank you.
Apparently not here. Where's this weapon? That nutjob has some splaining to do.
Legend has it the Night Runners built these wind
tunnels. Just the end of the.
Before you say, what's a con job but a shiny stone to a simpleton, I'll knock it out of your...
Whence comes such anger?
Wait, whence? I climbed like an idiot to the top of the viaduct for nothing.
Don't you see?
You've gained the most powerful weapon after all. It's perseverance.
What?
The most powerful weapon in the world is perseverance, which you displayed when you climbed to the very top.
And I paid you for that? Give me my money back.
Perseverance will overcome the greatest difficulties, and lack of it will destroy you, as it has destroyed our world. Win the war faster, research the virus faster and sloppier. So what will it be? Would you sacrifice your perseverance just to get your money back?
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I have learned something.
What is each moment but an occasion to learn? Keep well.
Gave us that water.
Hey, I'm that pilgrim. What's wrong?
It was you? Great. We got our ration today, but Maria here wants to use it all to wash her hair.
Because I can't stand another fucking day like this. Just because you don't mind hair like a sheep overdue for shearing doesn't mean...
All I want is to water the plants, Maria. What good will your shiny hair be if you starve to death?
It's gonna rain tonight. I'm sure of it. You'll use up the water, and then it'll rain. Those plants don't need that much water anyway. It's your way of showing me you don't care about my needs.
Well, what if it doesn't rain?
It will. I'm sure of it.
How? When did you become the local weather girl?
I can feel it in my bones.
I guess we need to keep our emotions in check to make rational decisions.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're the one who started talking about feeling the rain in your bones.
And it's obvious you would be happy living in a pigsty.
Okay, ladies, I'll leave you to it.
Thank you.
Are you here for the Sparker card?
What are you looking for on Sparker?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, some people are only here for one reason.
It'd be nice to meet someone. And become friends, and then we'll see.
That's how you think of me? That's kind of cute.
Maybe we can go for a walk?
Listen. Would you mind watching my son sometimes? His name's Jacob.
Wait, what?
Wouldn't you like to spend some time with him? 13-year-olds aren't that bad. It's the best age, actually. You could show him some parkour tricks, some combat. You know, Jake could use a father figure.
Wait, hold up. You're on Sparker because you're looking for a babysitter?
He's not a baby. Haven't you been listening? Anyway, I told you, I got this job on a farm. So what would you say to a bag of potatoes per hour?
I'm sure you've got a great kid, and hell, I'd even like to help you, but there's just too much going on with me right now, okay?
Sure, Aiden, I get it. Good luck with all that.
Your job so badly in my life.
I thought I could trust them.
Don't make me laugh. Shouting in the middle of the bazaar.
They surprised me. How was I supposed to know they had you here?
Thank you. some kind of magic?
Because I have no idea what ingredients you're using.
Just bring me time.
Ah!
there's something there. Leave
it. You like that? Get in there.
I got something for you, Ash. You're so buffed. Can you hack it? Motherfucker. Over here, asshole. You're done. Too bad for you. I better take off.
Peek-a-boo.
I see. Think fast! Nailed the fucker. You ain't going away. You're dead now, fucker.
Thank you.
Hey, Slowpoke, what's your problem?
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're faster than a rocket. Let's find out.
What are you babbling about?
A wager. Race you to the roof? Bet you I can get there before you. Unless you're afraid of losing. Wouldn't blame you if you were,
please.
Slowpoke.
Help me get out of there!
Well, sure. I could use some extra cash.
That's the spirit, Slowpoke. Ready to show me what you got? First, run through the old GRE dark zone and reach the roof. Follow the sign.
What? What sign?
Thank you.
So long, Slowpoke.
How did you do that?
I jumped to the side wall, pulled myself up the gutter, but hey, why should I tell you trade secrets? Wait till the next leg of the race. That's where the rubber really meets the road.
Wait, the what meets what?
Okay, clearly you need a moment to rest. Take some time, and when you're ready, meet me on the roof of the building across from the old military base on Mill Street.
Detected. Yeah.